Sunset high in a body stone. Blood rush in the haze of glow. My hands to the phones. No stop. All right, guys, this is a one Bible verse series of Samuel 2, War Between the Houses of David and Saul. Today we're going to be doing verse number 26. Abner called out to Joab, "Must the sword devour forever? Don't you realize that this will end in bitterness? How long before you order your men to stop pursuing their fellow Israelites?"